Welcome students to distance learning. I am your Hajra ma'am and I am going to teach class 3 maths. And today we are going to revise few topics which will be coming for your unit test. And we are revising from the chapter number 1, that is your large numbers. And today the topic is predecessor and successor. Okay. And this video is related to your lesson plan 25th August 2020. Okay. So let's start. Okay. So first we are going to see successor. So in order to find the successor, you just need to add 1 to the number, okay? Add 1 to the number. Okay. Whenever you get it, let's see with an example. Okay, this is your question. You have to find the successor of this number. So what you have to do, you have to just add 1 to this number. You will get the successor. So 9998 is your successor. Okay, always remember, whenever you want to find successor of any numeral, you need to just add 1 to that number. Okay. So now we will move to the predecessor. For this, what you have to do, you have to subtract 1 from the number. Whenever you want to find the predecessor of any numeral, you just need to subtract 1 from that number. So, we'll see with an example. Okay, this is your numeral. We have to find the predecessor of this numeral. So, what we have to do? We have to just subtract 1. So, how much we are getting? 5009. So, this is your predecessor. Okay. So now we see with more examples on these topic. We are taking two examples. First is find the successor of this. Whatever you will get answer after dividing it, we have to find the successor of that number. So first we solve number 1. So what we have to do? First we will simplify this. So it's given 270 divided by 9. So when we will divide 270 by 9. So 9 threes are 97. This will come down. So 9 into 0 is 0. Here we will get 0. So this is your number for which you have to find the successor. Okay.
So 30 is your number. For that, you have to find the successor. And in order to find the successor, what we do? We add 1. Okay? So when we add 1, what we get? 31. So this is your successor. Okay? Now we'll move to the next one. Find the predecessor of the place value of 9 in the number this. So what you have to do, you have to find the predecessor of the place value of 9. First, what you have to do, you have to find the place value of 9 from this numeral. And of that place value, you have to find the predecessor. So I'll show you the steps how you have to follow. So first we write the place value of 9. So in this, write the number also. So in this number, we have to find the place value of 9. So place value of 9 is 9000, because it's in 1000 place. So 9000. Now we have to find the predecessor of this numeral. Okay. So, therefore, successor of 9000 is equal to how much? As you know that whenever you want to find predecessor, you have to subtract 1. So 9000 minus 1, that is 8999. So this is your predecessor. Okay, students. So today you have revised about the successor, the predecessor, and the sums which I am doing on the board as an examples are very important, and you have to practice it, and you find out few sums from your book and you practice it, and these all are very important for your unit test. Okay, thank you.